The matter was stood over from December 16, 2021 by Acting Judge Laura Kuvi after she was not prepared to hand down the decision. Father Jan Czuba was present in court today with his lawyer Edward Sassingian from Sassingian Lawyers. The sidelined secretary is in court for allegations of abuse of office. On December 16th, Father Jan, through his lawyer, submitted a no-case submission on the grounds that the state failed to provide sufficient evidence on the matter.